This video shows how to mirror Netflix video to Tesla's screen for your passengers while driving. You must have an iPad with cellular data and install two apps, TesDisplay and Firefox web browser. First, we enable the cellular data. Then, enable personal hotspot of this iPad. We launch TesDisplay. Tap the Start button, choose Phone Screen, tap Start Broadcast. Now we turn to Tesla's screen. First we connect Tesla to my personal hotspot. Input the hotspot password and enter to connect. After connected, we should change Wi-Fi settings. Check remain connected and drive. If not checked, you cannot mirror your phone screen while driving. We access testdisplay.com and web browser. You can see the iPad screen is mirrored on Tesla's screen now. Then we turn to the iPad, access Netflix website using Firefox web browser. You can see the Netflix video is mirrored to Tesla's screen. As my iPad is connected to my Tesla via Bluetooth, we can hear the audio from vehicle's speakers. Now let's start driving. You can see that the video can keep playing for passengers while I'm driving. Thank you for watching.